wanted to do something in the farming industry, but didn't really know what. It wasn't until I finished college and Mum asked, right, what are you going to be doing with your life now? Are you going to university or are you this for a job?
Yeah.
So I found an apprenticeship in butchery, mm-hmm. and that's basically where it all started.
I like being able to provide a service for other people with livestock.
Yeah.
That's a good service, a reliable one, and they get what they pay for, they get a good quality service back.
I suppose I always wanted to bring it back to the farm at some point. We produce all our own beef, lamb and pork, so to be able to then use it to, you know, make more money for the farm, diversify. Also with Young Farmers was really supportive, so that was great fun. Being able to talk to like-minded people that were enthusiastic about starting their own businesses as well at such a young age. I've been going to Young Farmers for about 10 years now.
They help you and support you a lot. There's a lot of funding out there. I did my trailer test through Young Farmers, so they support you and financially support you when it comes to doing the training side of it, so then you just have to get your test, which is great. Wicks Young Farmers this year raised £6,000, and we gave that to three different charities this year. And we do things like log chopping, we go and collect old Christmas trees, we do charity balls, we have our harvest service where we give lovely large food hampers to help the homeless. We use all British products basically. It's important with our sell and how we sell everything, and it's important to keep it all local as well.
I wanted a 6-foot block. I wanted something that looked, you know, filled the space. I had a big space in Billy's butchery to fill, and it's a great size to work on. I can put, you know, 2 forecourters on here and still be able to work.